Okay, we are live with the Trash Mouth two-time champion, Chet Psychos. Welcome to Week 11 Podcast.
Thank you for having me on.
All right, Psychos. You had a big win versus Bengali Bombers to keep your playoff hopes alive. What do you think?
That was a big win. Much needed. Been struggling with injuries all year long.
That is true. You just beat me to my next question. Very resilient team. You've won three out of your last four despite significant injuries all season long. The Charles, Monte Ball, Bernard, Vernon Davis, and Cameron. And you're still within striking distance for the wild card spot.
Yeah, like I said, this week I'll definitely take a bite out of my buddy there, Mr. Endo Freaks.
Yes, it's a huge challenge. Doug is 8-3, going for the first seed, so you could definitely spoil that for him. So you're 5-6 right now, Chet Psychos, as he joins the Week 11 podcast and Trash Mouth Fantasy Football League. Who has to step up in your last two games? What specific player are you targeting that really needs to help your team to compensate for the other injuries? That is true. He's scored two touchdowns week one against Dallas, and he hasn't scored since. He's having a lingering back problem, but he's getting the production. All right. Now, this part of the show, Chet Psychos, two-time Trash Mouth champion. We call this the Trash Mouth Fantasy Football Parting Shots. Anything you'd like to say to anybody in the league or just a little pep rally for your fans?
Alright,
there we go. A confident Chet Psychos trying to get to the playoffs for the first time since 2011, where he won the title, beating Duvall in dramatic fashion in New York City. Atlanta at New Orleans Monday night game. I'm sure the Bengali Bombers will never forget. All right, Chet Psychos, thanks a lot. I know you want to get back to your team. I know you several team doctors are at your facility trying to get your players going and getting ready to win this key Week 12 Western Division matchup against End Zone Freaks.
Yes, thank you very much.